So as you're watching the action unfolding in front of you, you have to realize that at any moment, your pod may swing open, and you are now responsible for your own destiny.
And Naomi scaling the chain link here in the chamber.
Tremendous athleticism being displayed by Naomi.
And driving Becky face first into the steel.
Lynch was able to get her elbows in front of her to mitigate the impact.
Time.
Not that time at all.
This chamber is 16 feet tall. It weighs 10 tons, 2 miles of chain. And Naomi with a split leg drop off the chamber. Enters the chamber for the fifth time in her career. And we mentioned earlier that rough and tough style of Liv Morgan really made for the Elimination Chamber.
You say rough and tough, I say borderline reckless. Liv Morgan not afraid to sacrifice her own well-being to take out her opponent.
You're going right after Stratton driving her into the pod. Stratton knocked off Morgan last night, and now Morgan making her pay. And Tiffany Stratton, welcome to Elimination Chamber. Liv Morgan knows how to do damage inside. On their feet, looking across the ring at one another.
I like this.
And Belair taking the fight to Rodriguez. Bianca just lifted, and Bianca with her own counter. And now lifting Raquel, not quite.
I don't think that was an absence of power by Belair. I just don't think Bianca had her footing under her well enough to hoist Raquel up.
And Raquel Rodriguez now dragging Belair over the top rope. Outside, looking up. Raquel looking for a vertical suplex, this time with Belair. And Bianca, she was able to counter Corey.
Yeah, Bianca.
Oh, what a DDT! Are you kidding me?
Oh, no, no, no. Lynch looking for the manhandle slam. This will be the end of Tiffy time.
Tiffany Stratton able to counter, though. And now Stratton shoves Lynch into Raquel off the top of the pod. And what does Stratton do now? You don't think.
Look, I certainly hope not. No, 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 no. Swanton takes out the field.
A women's chamber match.
A truly global event. The eyes of the WWE Universe locked on Perth, Australia. And right now, Liv Morgan and Becky Lynch doing their best to take one another out. You hear the thud of the impact each time Liv strikes Lynch in the back.
And now superplex.
Morgan now.
Belair.
Oh!
Oh my goodness!
450, but Becky got the knees up!
Is your winner, the man, Becky Lynch!
What great ring awareness by Becky Lynch.
That ring awareness made all the difference. But the ring awareness is why Becky Lynch has headlined WrestleMania. Why she is headed there yet again with another golden opportunity to become Women's World Champion.
So Becky Lynch earns an opportunity for the Women's World Championship. And in 42 nights.